The Kallikantzaros, a malevolent creature rooted in Southeast European and Anatolian folklore, is the subject of tales across Greece, Bulgaria, Turkey, Serbia, Albania, Bosnia, and Cyprus. Said to reside underground, these entities emerge to the surface during the 12 days of Christmas, spanning from December 25 to January 6th, or a fortnight from the winter solstice when the sun temporarily halts its seasonal course. Descriptions of Kallikantzaroi vary regionally, with Greek depictions sometimes featuring animalistic traits like hairy bodies, horse legs, or boar tusks. Their size and features fluctuate, ranging from enormous to diminutive, with some groups portraying them as small humans emitting a repugnant odor. Predominantly male, often with prominent sexual characteristics, they are envisioned by many Greeks as tall, black and hairy beings with burning red eyes, goats or donkey's ears, monkey's arms, tongues hanging out, and oversized heads. Despite such diverse portrayals, a prevalent belief depicts them as small black humanoids with long tails, resembling miniature black devils. Mostly blind, with a lisp in their speech, Kallikantzaroi are reputed to relish feasting on frogs, worms, and other small creatures. The term Kallikantzaros is speculated to originate from the Greek kalos kentauros, meaning beautiful centaur, although this proposition encounters objections. An alternative theory suggests derivation from the Turkish karakonjolos, signifying werewolf or vampire. Legend has it that Kallikantzaroi dwell underground, engaging in the ominous task of sawing the trunk of the earth-supporting tree, intending its collapse along with the earth. However, as folklore recounts, when the final cut is imminent, Christmas arrives, prompting the Kallikantzaroi to surface, abandoning their destructive mission to wreak havoc among mortals. Come Epiphany on January 6th, as the sun recommences its movement, the Kallikantzaroi must retreat underground to resume their sawing. Upon their return, they find the world tree miraculously healed during their absence, compelling them to restart their labor anew. This cyclical process is believed to unfold annually,